God praise. You might be a rough week, but we come to give God praise. We might be sick, but we come to give God praise. We might be down in our spirit, but we have come to give God praise. The Lord still ain't moving. We have come to give God some praise. I was glad when they said, let us go. But I feel like I'm glad to come to the house now and give God some praise. I'm going to ask Brother Jason to lead this praise service. And I want his sister Bree to come up here. Whether us or not, we want you to give God praise. We want to give praises this morning. Some of us are going through some things. Some of us are dealing with some things. I believe God, if we give him a praise this morning, things can happen right in this service. Yeah. This one. You believe that? Let's give God praise. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
you, Jesus.
Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, and his mercies endure forever. Oh, give thanks. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
I was having chest pain, and I think I was having a heart attack. So they were just saying, you don't feel my heart attack right here. And you got to feel it in the inside, because both of my parents had heart conditions, so that makes me a high risk. But I want to thank God, because when they gave me the EKG or whatever, they said your heart is still strong. Yeah. And I just want to give the praise to God.
All right.
All he has done for me.
Yes.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
The scriptures say, oh, taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusts in him. I praise God this morning because God is a good God.
Yes, he is.
And he's worthy to be praised. I praise the Lord because the help of the Lord Tuesday, I see 62 years.
All right.
And I feel good.
Amen.
Nobody but Jesus.
Yeah.
You know, I went to the doctor this weekend because, you know, I don't really go to the doctor because the Lord had made me know also he was my healer of all diseases. But I had to go to the doctor because of my job. And when the doctor checked me, he told me, he said, you are in 100%. Everything is all right. You know, and no blood pressure, no nothing. I need nobody but Jesus. I told somebody when I was on the street this week, when I was at the doctor, oh, I had a chance to witness to some people on George Avenue. And I told him, I said, I can run from here to there. I let you know what God can do.
Yes.
Jesus is my healer.
Yes.
And seriously, the world don't believe.
Yes.
When you put your trust in Jesus,
yes,
he can heal your mind, yes, he can heal your body,
yes,
he can heal your backside,
yes,
he can heal anything. Nothing too hard for my God. I praise the Lord for Jesus. I can't believe myself that I'd be 62 years old. I can't believe. You know, 1993, some of y'all don't know, I was shot in my back. And when I went to the hospital, the doctor said the bullet was 2 inches from my spinal cord. Right now, I should be in a wheelchair if it weren't for the Lord. But I want you to know what God can do. But that's why I got to give him a praise.
Yes. God helps your praising. I just believe that you to preach. 28 years ago, he tried to turn that baby inside me. 28 years ago, Jesus. The baby still came forth. 26 years ago, the Lord delivered me once again. But this time, the Lord blessed me. This particular baby, right before I had her, they diagnosed me with lupus. But you know what? I was able to give birth.
Oh, Let God rise.